understanding these five structures you have, the physical structure, annamaya kosha, breathing structure, pranamaya kosha, mental structure, manomaya kosha, cognition structure, vijnanamaya kosha, anandamaya kosha, the conscious structure, all these five structures you are carrying is consciously 3D printed by you, manifested by you as your reality. If you understand this, you will gain so much confidence. Oh God, yes. If I 3D printed this, then I can 3D print anything I want. This confidence, this clarity, this easiness of the possibility is the stick attitude of life. Easiness of the possibility is theism. When you deny the easiness of the possibilities, you become atheist. I'm defining atheism and theism. Listen. When you understand the possibility, the easiness, possibility exists for you, you are a theist. If you feel no possibility exists for you, you are atheist. Life is all about manifesting the signs of conscious possibilities. I tell you, for last few centuries, Hindus went through so much of gaslighting. I'll read out the exact definition of gaslighting. Gaslighting is a form of emotional abuse that is seen in abusive relationships. It is the act of manipulating a person by forcing them to question their thoughts, memories, and the events occurring around them. A victim of gaslighting can be pushed so far that they question their own sanity. Listen. Anything which destroys you, makes you powerless, permanently damaging you, is gaslighting. Anything which empowers, entrains, enlightens, raises you to the higher possibility, conscious possibilities, is enlightenment process. Understand? In the enlightenment process, you go through complete transformation of your identity. You move to the next level of conscious possibility. In gaslighting, you are permanently doomed in eternal hell. In enlightenment, you are given possibility again and again and again, empowered, evolved, raised, entrained, and enlightened. Listen carefully. You need to intensely realize this truth. Never allow society to do gaslighting on you. the most sweetest, easiest way I walked out of society's gaslighting on me is just my love for my gurus and my simple trust to my gurus, my simple obedience to my gurus. That's it. My simple trust, simple, honest relationship with my gurus, my simple obedience to my gurus, they just beautifully, sweetly, without any effort, made me walk out of all the society's gaslighting. He said, "Boss, gaslighting? Take your gas, puss, over." Understand? Gaslighting? Take your gas back, puss. Whether in the conscious level or in the physical level or in the social level, do not allow gaslighting by the unconscious society.